Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a Velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Break me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan.
Alan?
Dr. Grant?
Alan.
I think they're looking for someone.
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
Kirby, trust me, on this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Eric! Ben!
We have to get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
I do.
No, man.
Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
You let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Nobody move a muscle.
No such thing as Kirby Enterprises, is there?
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. The Plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma. Billy?
We'll go back to Clay and salvage what we can. Then we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant, we're not leaving this island without our son.
Then you can go and look for him.
Huh?
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So, what do we do?
We search for your son. In the direction that they're going.
Excellent, excellent.
There's a video camera. It's pretty beat up, though.
Hey, no, I want that. Hey, let me take that. Hey, come on, give me that, come on. There's a big clip!
Camera's still on.
He's alive. I know he's alive.
Eric!
Go!
Paul! Where's Paul going? Isn't there anything else to eat on this island?
Left! Go left!
Why do they keep following us?
Pass?
Through the doors! They just don't give up!
Hey! Over here!
Paul!
Set a trap. They actually set a trap.
Not safe. I know a place we can hide. This should do it.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, compies!
About right alongside the bank.
Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
They'd be worth a fortune, enough to fund the dig site another 10 more years.
What if they catch us with them?
What if they catch us without them?
There's a boat at the bottom, just downriver. We'll try and make it to the coast, at least.
What is it?
It's a birdcage.
Chicken.
Off.
Keep the fuel drums! Got his attention, all right.
Call for help.
That's a helicopter.
Enjoy it.